these are the tools you'll need for this repair. T3 Torx screwdriver, a spudger, tweezers, a chisel. Now let's get started. Unscrew the star screws on the bottom of the phone. With your hands, gently separate the LCD and digitizer from the body of the phone. Disconnect the LCD and digitizer from the motherboard. Now disconnect the battery. Disconnect the power and volume flexes. Also disconnect the headphone jack. Disconnect the back camera. Remove the screws holding down the motherboard. Once you unscrewed all the screws, use a chisel to remove the motherboard. Use the same chisel to remove the battery. Completely remove the headphone jack and the vibrate function. And there you have it, a job well done.
Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos. You can also find our whole repair video gallery on our website at www.buysellrepairs.com. Need parts? No problem. Just visit our website and take advantage of our great deals. Also visit our website to sell your device and get an instant quote today.